Conscious Parents and Vibrant Children Workshop. Helping your child to solve problem by encouraging, empowering children, building them with confidence and to cope up with the world. Prepare your children to survive difficult times coping skills, to adjust with the world, resilience and uniqueness of each children. So parents needs more of listening, supporting and encouraging. After full days of school, children needs relaxation, unwinding. So parents, please avoid intense discussions, brainstorming immediately after children comes back home. In term, what you can do is set a time, like you can call it as a talking time, a specific time to talk to children, and only during that time you discuss whatever you want to discuss regarding your children's studies, difficulties in some subjects. You can discuss only during that set period of time. So encourage children to ask help. Asking help is a very good sign. When children shows the strength, applaud them, focus on positive outcome, support children, and if you need help, take a support of a network like doctors, psychologists, teachers and school environment. Children already learned reading speed test, Bindu Trataka, SQR3 technique, QAR technique, grammary, om chanting, mudras, left nostril breathing and JPMR they will be learning today. They also learned how to do body scan and stress management last time. So visual arts will engage brain centers dealing with decision making, action planning, physical movement and memory. Drama and acting skills will increase vocabulary development, storytelling skills and language proficiency. So relive the experience of conscious parent and vibrant child. Be together with the child to help the child to cope up and do well in exams as well as in extracurricular activities.